carry on with this broken system? Why do we continue to pay them to use what's ours? The system doesn't need an update. It needs a rewrite.